Youth bow hurricane Irma has gotten so strong that it is showing up on equipment beside tomato earthquake. Stephen Hick, a seismologist at the National Oceanography Center Southampton, said seismometer recording on Guadeloupe, an island group in the Southern Caribbean Sea, showed the no category 5 storm approaching the Lesser Antilles, another Caribbean island group. Seismometer recording from the past 48 hours on Guadeloupe showed cat 5 hurricane Irma driving closer toward the Lesser Antilles, the Hick tweet. In a later tweet, the Hick clarified that background noise, for example, wind causing tree to move and crashing ocean wave was causing seismograph sat to pick up Irma, which is already the strongest hurricane ever recorded outside the Caribbean and the Gulf of Mexico. ISLIKERISLANDGROUP.10SO.STRONG.THAT IT IS CLOSER TOWARD THE LESSER ANTILLES, THE HICK TWEET. In a later tweet, the Hick clarified that background noise, for example, wind causing tree to move and crashing ocean wave was causing seismograph sat to pick up Irma. Irma, which is already the strongest hurricane ever recorded outside the Caribbean and the Gulf of Mexico. ISLIKERISLANDGROUP.10SO.STRONG.THAT IT IS CLOSER TOWARD THE LESSER ANTILLES, THE HICK TWEET. In a later tweet, the Hick clarified that background noise, for example, wind causing tree to move and crashing ocean wave was causing seismograph sat to pick up Irma. Irma, which is already the strongest hurricane ever recorded outside the Caribbean and the Gulf of Mexico. ISLIKERISLANDGROUP.10SO.STRONG.THAT IT IS CLOSER TOWARD THE LESSER ANTILLES, THE HICK TWEET. Agency, Rick Scott, the Governor of Florida, has said Irma exact path is unknown, but that the storm could affect millions of Floridians because of Irma's size and power. Very dangerous weather could also occur up to 200 miles away from the eye wall, the most devastating region of a hurricane. The hurricane force wind in Irma are higher than Florida, tweeted Brian Norcross, hurricane specialist at the Weather Channel. You will need a direct to get Wilma Thai wind storm surge on both coasts, as Florida and nearby states and territory prepare to be battered by Irma. Texas continued to reel from the devastation caused by Hurricane Harvey in August. Texas Governor Greg Abbott has suggested repair costs could total $180 billion. Donald Trump sent Congress a $7.90 billion request for an initial down payment for Harvey relief and recovery effort.